Today, I'd like to talk about the 6S Raw Power performance and our idea behind this setup. Let's start for explaining about watts, which is known as a power. We modelers, when we say power, is basically watts. So if you take a current times voltage equals to watts. Now, for example, we take a Mamba 10G2 on 6S, a full throttle, it's about, the current is about 39 amps, and you multiply that by a fully charged 6S battery pack, which is 25.2 volts, that equals to 983 watts. If you take, for example, the Mamba 10G1, 3S, 55 amps, full throttle, fully charged battery in 3S is at 12.6 volts. So you multiply those two, you end up with 693 watts. If you compare the difference between the two, 983 and 693, the increase is 42%. So we can say around 40% more power. About the flight time, if we take a Mamba 10, again, Mamba 10 G2 on 6S, and the battery pack is 1500 milliamperes, which is the pack that we recommend for the airplane. And we found ourselves the average time, the average current for a flight is around 20 amps. So that equals 4.5 minutes flight time. Then if we take the Mamba 10 G1 on 3S and the recommended battery pack is at 2200 milliamperes, we found ourselves an average of current of around 40 amps. So that offers around 3 minutes and 18 seconds, you know, more or less. So this is about 36% more of flight time. So that's the other thing. When you look these two, you can see those two numbers are significant and in the right direction for more power and more flight time. Other aspect is important to consider when we talk about the power. We gotta talk about the propeller. And so at the end of the day, all that power, all that energy translates into a grip, I call, a thrust, and which is the propeller. So on a 6S, we are 6S raw power on the Mamba 10G2, we're pulling, we're swimming at 12 by 5 two blade prop, and the Mamba 10 G1 is 11.5 by 4.5. So you can see the prop size is quite a bit difference, even though the 6S is still turning at 1500 RPM more. So this much more RPM and this much more power, and for a similar weight, because the plane weight's very similar, it's just a couple ounces more, a very, very small number. So the power at the end, what you feel is significant. It feels like it has like a 60 or 70% more power when you consider the prop and you consider the watts. So the 6S setup offer really great advantage. And when we compare the two Mambas, we can see the 6S, the flying weight is similar. The airplane price, which is important, is similar. The battery price, also very important, it's similar. The ESC, the battery, and the motor temperature, it runs cooler, so temperature goes down. So we're getting more flight time, we're getting more power, and also we're getting a lot more fun. So we can see through this chart, and you guys will experience when you fly the airplane, you will get around what this chart is saying. So We are very excited about the 6S performance that we're seeing now on our Mamba TNG2 and the Piranha. Both planes are offering what we describe here. So I appreciate your time.